Beyond the top three, which I think everyone agrees are the real contenders in the Eastern Conference as things stand right now, who from four on down do you think could play their way into, say, the conference finals or beyond?
A team that could possibly play their way to the conference finals, maybe the New York Knicks with their defense. Their defense is the best in the league right now. So they say that term, defense wins championships. So with New York Knicks defense combined with Julius Randle's great play, that's a possibility. And also you have to look at, last year's Eastern Conference winners in the playoffs, the Miami Heat. This team is different with Jimmy Butler. I think last year the beginning of this season, they kind of took things for granted, thought they could just walk out there and just beat teams just because they had been to the finals, and it's not like that. And when Jimmy Butler's there, they're a different ball club. They take on his personality. So those are the two teams I think can maybe scare some people, and those are two of the tougher teams that you have, too, from a mental toughness standpoint.
What do you think? Below those top three, who can make some noise?
I shockingly agree with him, and I would have the Miami Heat above the Knicks. For me, the Miami Heat have it. They're starting to hit their stride at the right time. Guys understand their roles. The thing for the Miami Heat is they're able to conform to who they're playing. So they can start Bam at the five. They can start a bigger lineup, put him at the four. Their fluidness is a problem for other teams who are stuck in their lineups. They battled injuries at the beginning, like everyone has during this crazy season. But for me, their mental toughness is the thing that's going to give them the edge over teams that maybe go, well, this is a little tough tonight. Do I really want to play like this? They are ready to play like that every single night. And then the Knicks is just, playing that type of team is not the easiest in the playoffs. So it's not going to be pretty. It's not going to be exciting. It's going to be a grind out, punch you in the mouth type of game, and you got to be ready for that. But if you get past them, then for me, I think it's cruise sailing until you get to the Eastern Conference Finals.